the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. 1 Corinthians 11 to 3 says, "For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you. The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, 'This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me.' In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying, 'This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this when you drink it in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes.'" Praise the name of Jesus. Please, can we get hold of the children, please? Can we get hold of the children? Amen. Holy Communion, as the Bible says, is the proclamation of the Lord's death as we wait for his coming. Amen. It's not about being perfect. It's not about your sin, but it's about your belief. It's about your faith. The Bible said that as we do this, we are proclaiming his death, his resurrection, and that then we are waiting for him to come. Praise the name of Jesus. So I don't know what you have learned about Holy Communion, but it's something the Lord has given us. It's Lord, something he has given us to proclaim or to let us know that he is our Lord. I want us to stretch our hand towards the wine and the bread we have in our front. Praise the Lord. I want us to stretch our hand. Stand up, please. The Bible said that where one or two have gathered in his name, there he is. Open your mouth and pray that as you eat and as you take of this cup, that you continue to proclaim your faith in the Lord. As you drink, that everything that the enemy has put in your body will be washed out. That this wine we are taking in place of his blood, we stand for his blood, which makes us overcomers in the name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, as we pray, Lord, we said whatever we ask, which you heard, is what you are going to do. Father, we sanctify this bread in your name, in the powerful name of your Son. And as we eat, as we drink, Lord, let our life change. Let our focus through you change. Let our strength change, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Those that are sick, Lord, let them receive healing. Those that have body, Lord, let it go in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, transfer this object, transfer these materials into divine gifts, and your name will be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for answer prayers. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Please, I will encourage the adult to come. If you have a child, minister to your child the Holy Communion. Because of the numbers, no need carrying it around, please. You come, because if you carry it around, you come on your own accord and take it and take the bread. Brother Sylvester, please come. Reverend Kowai, Pastor Ralph, please come. You are a minister of God. Why is divine things going on? You are going outside. Amen. Please come. Come to the center. Brother Ralph, you take the wine. I'm giving you authority in the name of Jesus. So you have to give one. When you give the bread, when you give, so that it's only in the bread. Also, you give one portion of the cup. Amen. So go behind. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Come here and stand, two of you. Amen. Please, can we all come? Start from her, please. Yeah. You take the bread. The bread and the blood of Jesus. Watch me, sir, please.
What a mighty God.
Just take one for yourself. Don't take for any child. Any child that is below 10 years, please, because of the number. Miracle, you can come forward and have your business. Don't leave this on, please. As you are holding the bread and you are holding the cup, please, I want you to speak. Speak concerning your life. Amen. Use your mouth and confess positive. Father, King of Glory, we thank you. We adore your name. We thank you, Lord, for this great opportunity you have given us to be in your presence, to partake in this holy communion. Father, Lord, we thank you, for you died that we might partake in this event. Father, Lord, as we eat, as we drink, Lord, let your name be proclaimed in our lives in the name of Jesus. Let every testimony, every miracle that comes with your death on the cross and your resurrection, O Lord, let it be our portion in the name of Jesus. Father, by this single action that you died on the cross, your message has been believed. The world knew about you, and the Lord knew about our faith in you. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we continue to proclaim that you are our Lord. And we pray, Lord, that whatever that have refused to leave our body, whatever that have refused to give you glory in our life, Father, by this single honor you have given us, let them bow in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you praise. And we cover this bread and this drink with your precious blood. Let your name be glorified in the name of Jesus. And Lord, as many as that are taking, as many as that are drinking it, oh Lord, Father, let your name be proclaimed in our lives in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, for answer prayers. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You can have your bread. Praise the Lord. Please, Joshua, you can collect it. Come. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Anybody paying tithes?